now stand and join in observing a minute of silence in remembrance of the loss of life in a helicopter crash of the President of the Islamic Republic of Iran, Ebrahim Raisi, the Minister of Foreign Affairs of the Islamic Republic of Iran, Hossein Amir Abdollahian, and all passengers, and to present its condolences and sympathy to their families and the people of the Islamic Republic of Iran. I thank you.